Hey guys, it's Nathan. If you've ever wondered how engine parts or components of machines are built, more than likely a machinist had something to do with it. Machining students learn how to use milling machines, lathes, and machining centers to produce metal parts that meet precise specifications. Let's take a look. Do you want to be a machinist? Make sure to ask your high school counselor or more Norman Tech rep how to get enrolled. Thanks, guys.